The winner of the Tar Heels and the Panthers will take on Florida State in that title game. Pickett has 28 wins on the season of the 30 for North Carolina. That is White going over to make the play. A diving stab, Taylor White.
For North Carolina and for Pitt.
This one up the middle. That could produce two. Here comes the runner from second, and Kruger, and she scores easily.
I want to leave that.
It's a ground ball. It's Gray stepping on the bag and throwing over to first to Fredericks for the double play.
And they beat NC State 7-0. She thought that was the start of it all.
That's a fair ball down the line. Batesel comes in to score for the Panthers. Aaron Hirschman standing at second base with an RBI double. 3-0 Pittsburgh. Little pop up's gonna bounce. Well, first, Taylor to Fredericks, and the Panthers are in the championship game tomorrow.